So, people, I was told of a secret triumph inside the Tribute Hall Triumphs page. Upon going into the Bad Juju mission, the other side within the Tribute Hall, you do this solo, complete the whole thing without dying, and you will get a secret triumph. The triumph is called Only the Essentials, and it's probably the one unknown you have inside your Tribute Hall Triumphs page. Now, I went into this thinking it was going to be harder, but in reality, it truly wasn't. Loadout, I used Revoker, the Recluse, and the Hammerhead Heavy Machine Gun. Now, it was seriously easy work, but I did kind of play like a poussée, because obviously I wanted to triumph. I didn't want to be running this mission again, so I was running backwards and forwards, going invisible, doing my thing on my Hunter, and just getting it done, people. But it really isn't that hard. In the background now, you're going to see the whole gameplay of me doing this thing from start to finish. So guys, enjoy that. I thought I'd upload this video for you guys who haven't seen the mission yet and are wondering on how you could probably do it solo and what loadout you should be using. The Revoker's a monster, the Recluse is an absolute monster, makes easy work of every enemy inside of this damn thing. And obviously the Hammerhead is a beast of a heavy machine gun also, but you could go with the Truth, you could go with many other weapons in the heavy slot. But yeah guys, enjoy the gameplay. If you do, leaving a like really does help out, and hopefully people, I will see you on that next one. You
Thank you. Inflict your desires upon reality, Guardian. One good death deserves another.
Thank you. I leave you here. Claim what has been lost.